Welcome. You're watching our English news program on Somaliland National Television, and I'm Waris Mohammed. These are the stories making headlines. President of Somaliland participates in a graduation ceremony. National Examination Board has for the first time announced the results of the examinations sat by the students of the intermediate and secondary school and institutions in Somaliland. President of Somaliland Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silani, alongside other government officials, attended a ceremony held to commemorate the graduation of students from the University of Hargeisa, located in the capital city.
Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silani, the president of Somaliland, accompanied by top-ranking officials of the Somaliland government, participated at a ceremonial event held for 700 graduates of Hargeisa University. The president of Somaliland was welcomed with salute by the top commanders of Somaliland police as he arrived at the ceremony held at the Hargeisa University Hall. He approached to the podium as he congratulated the 700 students that graduated from the different faculties Hargeisa University offers. Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silano, speaking at the opening of the event, highlighted different state affairs and honored the role of Hargeisa University to the education sector of Somaliland. The president, who also replied reckless and baseless statements from the failed state of Somalia, stated that Somaliland sovereignty is in the top priorities of Somaliland public, and the people of Somalia will stand against anything that violates the right of self-declared independence. Somaliland Minister of Education and Higher Studies, Samson Abdi Aden, who was among the cabinet ministers that attended the event, warmly congratulated the graduates. Mrs. Samson also pointed out that knowledge is the only way Somaliland youth can be productive members of this progressing society. The chairman of the ruling party, Kulmiye, Musa Bihi Abdi, who also attended the event, to acknowledge the students and urged them to invest the knowledge they learned back to their communities. Faisal Ali Warabi, the chairman of the opposition political party, also participated in the graduation event and congratulated the graduates of 2014 school year. Faisal Ali Warabi also stood against the groundless statement from the neighboring country, Somalia, and consulted them to focus on their internal affairs, which the world considered to be a failure. The Secretary General of Wadani Political Party also spoke at the event and enlightened the significance of education to the public of Somaliland and how devoted the youth of Somaliland are to expand their knowledge. Head of Hargeisa University, Dr. Abdi Gaz, also spoke at the event and elaborated on the progress of the university and the visions of his administration to provide the students of Somaliland with high-standard education. Dr. Abdi Gaz also emphasized the relationship Hargeisa University has with international universities and the role they're willing to contribute to the education sector of Somaliland. Somaliland Minister of Planning Saad Ali Shire also attended the event and commemorated the graduates, and specifically urged the graduates of Economic Faculty to focus on the country and its progress. Abdul Hussein Warabe, who is considered by the people of Somaliland as a statesman and a member of the Somaliland House of Elders, also participated in the graduation ceremony for Hargeisa University students, where he elderly enlightened the attendees of the event. Statesman Abdul Warabi explained the commitment of Somaliland people to stand on their own as a democratic state and their willingness to achieve. Abdul Warabi urged the public of Somaliland that cooperation is the only reason this country is standing strong. Somaliland President Ahmed Mohamed Mahmoud Silano conclusively rewarded the top graduates of the 700 students that graduated from Hargeisa University and handed over $5,000 intended for the Ali Gravel Road to the Minister of Education, Samson Abdi Aden.
National Examination Board has for the first time announced the results of the examinations sat by the students at the intermediate and secondary school and institutions in Somaliland during the scholastic year of 2014-2015.
Vice Minister of Education, speaking at the ceremony held in the capital and provided the initial remarks at the event, he commended the steps taken by the National Examination Board. The Vice Minister stated that the results are showing that this decline in the number of students whose marks were below the average to excel their exams. The Vice Minister stated that the school institutions have done a good job through hard work and dedication, and urged to carry on the works. Chairman of the National Examination Board speaking at the event named the top 10 students who excelled the exams from hundreds of his schooling institutions in all regions of Somaliland.
Minister of Sports, Youth and Tourism, alongside other governmental officials, attended a ceremony held to unveil a new modern stadium constructed in Ibrahim Kodbur district in Hargeisa. Minister of Sports, Youth and Tourism, Ali Saeed Raigal, provided the opening remarks at the event and stated that the new stadium can play a major role in the development of sports and youth entertainment activities in the country. Minister Raigal stressed the underlying necessity of further developing youth entertainments and the role such modern stadiums would play in the improvement of sports. Such modern stadiums are very important and are sought to play a key role in national development, in development of our sporting fields and youth entertainments. Constructing these modern stadiums is instrumental to our development, and every developing nation needs to speed efforts toward its sporting fields, said the Minister of Sports, Youth and Tourism, Ali Saeed Raigal. The event also had in attendance other governmental and non-governmental officials, including the Vice Minister of Information, Culture and National Guidance, Parliamentarian Ali Marrehan, Director General of the Ministry of Public Works, and other esteemed guests. Other keynote speakers at the event spoke at the event and elaborated on the steps taken and the time he dedicated to ensuring that the construction of the stadium is executed to help develop the sports in Somaliland. He added that through this and similar efforts, youth can stay away from misdemeanors if they grasp entertainment opportunities that are being offered. And that's the end of our news. Thanks for watching, and catch us tomorrow at the same time.